I'm on Tomego, this is Paws Ahead, and my brain's gone. I just turned the camera on and started talking, and then I went, wait a minute. I didn't record the game. Luckily, I hadn't even started the game. And I hadn't even started recording my mic either. I just went, hang on a moment. So it would have been, you would have been seeing me, well, I wouldn't have uploaded, obviously. I would have gone, well, I can't use that. You would have seen me be, playing through it, and then all of a sudden gone, theoretically, if I had uploaded it, is what I'm trying to say. It wouldn't have made any sense at all. Anyway, here we go. This is Paws Ahead. You've woken up in a strange place with the eerie feeling that you've been here before. It's a pretty good feeling. I like that feeling. Unless it's eerie. Conquer the treacherous traps by running, jumping, and using your power of pausing. Pausing, okay. To get ahead. Just remember, once you pause, there is nothing you can do to change your path. Let the chips fall where they may. Hopefully not directly onto a spike. Okay, let's go. Pause ahead. Start. Are you sure? Yeah, sure. Here we go. Press space or down to continue. Space. Are you awake in a dark place? The number 00 is branded on my palm. What's up with my hair? You know what? I'm gonna stick with that. My thoughts are not on how I arrived. It looks good when I'm filming, but then when I'm watching it editing, it's like, sort of my hair doesn't look good. I don't like my hair being cut this short. It's not a bad haircut, but it's not a good haircut. My thoughts are not on how I arrived, but how I escaped. No, let's fix this. How's that? I think I just made it worse. Doesn't matter. But how I escape. And pressing down or space for the door. I skipped to unboxing. Okay, up arrow keys and or space. Wait, what have I done? Okay, space goes through the door. And, well, that didn't help much. Look at that sheer drop. Well, I realized. At least I won't come this way again. Sure. Well, yeah, clearly, unless you can somehow climb a wall. No, you won't be coming this way again. Now, obviously, dodge these spikes. Can I double jump? I can't double jump. I don't need to see the replay. It's like, Super Meat Boy, when the first few plays you hit, by the end when you've died like 100 times on a level, then you, well, more like 50. When you've jumped 50 times, you just see, or all of them get to the end and then just die, and then there's that one who makes it. I feel a rush of deja vu. Not of memories, but of past lives. Most of which did not last long. Sure, let's go. Okay, definitely dodge the spike. So you had a bunch of lives where you died pretty early on. I mean, what were you like reincarnated as a fly? Or I guess you'd be reincarnated as a maggot. Maggots don't live that long. And even if they do, yuck, maggots, squish them. Whoever taught me to keep me here is trying much too hard. Whoever thought to keep me here, not taught me. At least that's what I'm thinking on retrospect. Oh, this is like a thump for Mario, okay. And I blow up when I die? Go. Oh, I thought I could rush it. Can I jump over you? Let's try on the first one. First one. I didn't go. Okay. Go. Okay. We'll try it on the next step. If there are them. Yep, made it through. Mini ones. I'm gonna have to run through there for sure. Oh, I just realized there's a timer in the top. Go down! There's a timer in the top, left-hand corner. Unless my face is covering that. Which it might be. But, anyway, the important thing is there's a 30-second timer in the corner. Oh, so close! Why did I have to mess up there? Okay, can I jump you? I can jump them! Why didn't you... They wait! I thought since I, he went straight down that I had, what's the word, I was not underneath him, I thought that I was a bit further back. Okay, wait for it, okay, go, aha, quick, go in, here, this is not pleasant to watch, everybody's dying. Okay, there's one guy's gonna come, jeez, the thwomps are stacking as well, that's weird, he died, and this died. Okay. Bridging the gap will require some rest. Press shift or C at any time to pause at any time. Shift. Down pause. Why will this require rest? Do I need to get up and make a sandwich or something and then come back and the bridge will be here? What do I do here? Okay. Get to the 10 second mark. Okay. Now we rest. Okay. We've rested. Go. I thought I could land on that pole. Clearly I could not. Try and land on- No, that pole is simply part of the background. I remind myself press shift or C to pause. What if I do that in midair? That's amazing! I could fly! Let me see it. Okay, oh, I'd already got across, I think. Time and space, time and space in this place are an illusion. Perhaps matter can be conquered as well. What does that mean? Oh, I see. So do this. Ba 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 ba! And, oh. Oh, maybe I can matter as in, I can go through spikes! And up. Wow, this is really cool. Made it! Aha! And there doesn't appear to be a limit on how many times I can do that either. Well, at least there hasn't been one set yet. Yeah, straight through. Time here seems malleable. Not malleable, but also more scarce. I must spend it wisely. Simple enough. Go! Uh-oh. Yeah, no, definitely not there. What if I do this? No, don't do that. And... wait. That didn't work. I need to be in the air and be going to the right. Like that. No, I land. What if I go... how do I do this? What if I... I definitely... oh, I know what to do. Ba-ba. No, wait. This is what I'm doing. Why? Why am I doing the first one now? Okay, jump. Here. No. Game pause. I want to jump right before the spikes. And, yeah, do that. Do that. But I need to somehow trigger them right at the end so I don't die. How do I do this? I've got it. I'll trigger the first three. What if I trigger the first three and then I do the thing back? No, back. Go backwards. If I can go left. Okay. Well, that's one. I want more than one. Come on. I did it! No! Oh, I had to go down a bit. So, it is what I was trying to do at the start. No, not there. Wait for it. Aha! Yes, yes. Drop. Yes! Easy. Okay. Oh, no. I should have watched that. Oh, well. All this commotion to bar my path. It's quite flattering, really. And through we go. Uh-oh. Yeah, no, that didn't work. I need to go on an angle. Yeah, no. Damn. Wait, what if I just... I've got it. I do... okay, well, I can't jump there, clearly. Go! Ah, I unpaused it a little too late. No!
Come on!
Okay, wait till we get... ah! Yes! What? How am I meant to know there was another one there? No, that... now what? I have to get past this bit again. Come on. Go, go, go. No, go left. I was holding left. Why are we not going left? What's this guy's name? We don't know his name. He doesn't know his name, so I don't think we know it. Oh, no. What happened there? Okay. Falling. No. Oh, what if we fall a lot further to... no, not there. If we fall a lot further... Why am I falling? If we fall a lot further to the right, all the way... oh, we hit our head on something. Oh, okay. So I do want to actually... end up over there without dying. So go here. Drop. Why? Okay, like this. Aha! Going very slowly. But I made it. And that's all that matters. And, wow. That was very abrupt. Oh, because it... I didn't notice this earlier, but I didn't comment on it. Because it wasn't as obvious. It only shows the time when you're not paused, so you teleport in. That's really cool. I'm impressed. Wait, this is the bad guy. I'm impressed you made it this far. But my sojourn stops here. This is a game you cannot win. I can beat this. Yeah, great job. Uh-oh, that didn't work. Time it. Mega Jupas. Okay, wait, I'll wait for both of them. One. Two. Excellent. Now... we go, and feels warm. Fantastic. Bit more. Almost there. Oh, no. Fortune. I got fortune somehow. And Amag the Soup. Wait for it. Fireflies. Zero pauses left. You're lying to me. I had pauses. He tricked me. With zero pauses left, I should have more pauses. Don't I have unlimited? Because pausing is what makes... is what this game's all about. Abort. Why do I keep going there? Nitsuge. I don't know what that means. Go! We need to go left. Why? Why do we keep going straight up? Oh, I can't make it up without doing that. I'll go left when there's no blade in there. Okay. I've made it. I've definitely made it. I made it. Yes. That, well, seeing it back, it took quite a few tries. Teleport and up and easy. Think for a second. What? Who is in control? Who built this world? when you die upon spikes. You die when time runs dry. I've never run out of time. You return to life, time, and time again. You're playing by my rules. Oh, that was a bad guy. Oh, well. Oh, I should have triggered this. Whoops. Okay. Trigger it. Now, go. I never need to pause time there. This thing needs to... Aha! Excellent. And... Definitely pause. Good. Go. And pause again. Aha! Trigger. And go. It didn't go! Okay. Like that. Two times in a row. Come on. Oh, wait for it to go back up. Wait. No. When it's... No. No, no, that's clearly not the correct thing to do. Now, go. No, that, I didn't... I got stuck. Alright. Back to you. Let's think about this. If I... Okay, let's trigger him. Okay, go up, go up. Good. No, I hit there. Now, I'm dead. I need to get in that gap, but how do I get in there? What if I discharge it? Aha! Charging it's the way to go. Oh, no, you're not moving! Oh! Where do I get past the hard bit and die on a very simple bit?
Why?
Okay, come down. Why did I do that? Okay, go up, go up, go up. Nope. No, 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 no.
Why?
Okay, go up, go up. Now we go to the right.
I made that, come on.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Up. To the... Yes. Now come back up, come back up, come back up.
Aha! Uh-huh.
Oh, same thing here. Just pull this guy down. Wait for him to go up. Go, go, go. Yes! Here we go. How's this look? Wow, it doesn't look good. It looks very, very chaotic. Go, go, teleport. Go, go. And made it, no problem. I hope you're not fooling yourself. Everything proceeds exactly as it should. You merely are a rat in a maze. Keep it up and you might even get some cheese. I would like some cheese. Oh, they're moving already. No, stop. Oh, there's a wall here. Okay. Wait, no. Wait, can I just do this? Aha. Now, across. I don't mind that I'm going super slow. But I do mind that. Okay, don't pause on the one. Oh, what the hell? I thought I could make that jump. Okay, let's see if I can make the jump without pausing. You can. Okay, this is a... Why do I die on the obvious one? The whole... Oh, you can hold jump. Okay, that's crucial. Up until this point, I had no idea. Go, 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 go. Hold jump time. Ready? Hold it. Now, wait for you to come back. That face there is so creepy. Do you see that face? It's scaring me. Okay. I pressed the button! Go. Yes! Made it. Pass the spooky face. Don't die, don't die, don't die. The momentum carries once you've unpaused. That's what happens. That's not good this time. Ready? Don't overthrottle it. Yes! I made it. Oh, well, yeah, I got stuck on that front bit. A lot. And make it good. Don't worry, I've no doubt that you'll reach the end. As long as there is hope, you won't give up. That's why you've made it this far, isn't it? Are we seriously doing this? No, don't smush me! Oh, wait, wait, wait. That could work, that could work. Go. Okay, go. No, that didn't work. Okay, we need to glide up. Don't glide that high up. Glide more of an angle. How do I do this? Wait, what if I do... I've got it. I'll trigger those three, then I'll go up. Trigger... The third one didn't activate. Jump. Didn't work. Go. No, I just got a feeling. This one will be it. It was gonna be it, but I need to deactivate... earlier, I take it? Oh, deactivate when I get to the second platform. That's the... I keep the momentum. That's not helping me. I'm going on too much of an up angle when I need to go on more of a sideways angle. Okay, dying the second you spawn is really annoying. Okay, I've just gone straight up. Now go straight right. Now go straight up. That's it. Aha. Up. No. You guys didn't come down. Okay, come down. Good, good, good. Straight right.
You can die when you're in pause mode!
Well, I mean, I died and then I activated pause mode, but it still looks stupid, okay? Go. No, wait. Trigger the third one. Uh-huh. Good. Now, trigger... Oh, what? I thought I was dead, so I stopped.
Oh, no.
Wait for it. Wait. Wait. Like, it's raining. Why? All I need to do is probably pause there. Wait, what? Stop. Okay, here's a plan. Now go right. Now, go up. Good. Okay, that one will trigger. But go right. Go right. Okay, good. That one's gone down. That one. Wait till I'm at the bottom. Don't go when I'm to the side of you in the air. That is... That makes it very hard to defeat you. Can I just do this without slowing time? I'm just gonna... Can I jump this? No, because that one... You can! That's it. Except I die instantly. Here, go!
Aha!
Yes! Go. How do I get past this bit? Oh, like this. No, wait. That's the end! Aha! Made it! And with probably the purple way. Okay. Now let's do the jump. And across. Ready?
You fall so fast!
Okay, made it. Yeah, definitely made it. Good. Now then. Let's trigger that one. Go back up. Go back up. What if I just... Oh, I know what to do. Trigger that one.
I didn't... I was not in your range!
I didn't think this is gonna... Well, I didn't think it would get fairly hard, but not this hard. This is earlier than I thought it was gonna be. Come on. Okay, good. Now let's go. No, come back down here. What are you doing?
Yes!
Made it. Oh, well, that's morbid. Go. Only four made it to that far? Go. You can do it. I believe in you. Oh, he died. You may expect your reward at the end of this journey. For there is none. Oh, you are sorely mistaken. Once you leave this cave, you will cease to exist. Well, that I don't want to leave the cave then. You should probably just give up now. I think he's probably lying. Just go directly up. Up, up, up. Oh, the momentum, that's right. Up, 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 up. Why is it saying I killed you? That's rude. Okay, these spawn kills are very, very... Oh, I need to wait fall down a little more. Okay, watch the blades. Wait till... You're not even hitting me and I'm dying. Okay, I need him to be a little lower down. Yes, there. No, wait, what if I... No, that won't work. I was thinking, what if I go... But that, no, you can't do that. Wait for it. Go. I'm going so slow as well. Okay, ready. Hip. Bap. Wah-ha. What do I do here? How do I do a twisty jump? This is not possible. What if I do... Nope. This way. Aha. Zero pauses left. You shut up. How do I... I'm going to run out of time. Go. Okay. Max all the way up. And across. Oh, I figured it out. Bap. And ready. Bap. Yes. Yes! Did it. Bip. Bam. No. Okay, we already know what happened. Only one guy made it there. Your time grows scarce. You can try to push back the clock. But that's just denial, isn't it? What? I have 1 second. Oh, wait. Are you serious? This is not fun. Go. Get the time. Ah, okay. This time for reals, we're going to make it. Super slow. Go. Send money. Don't send money. Go. We're out of time. He's coming. Who are you? Ah, 10 seconds. Good. And bip, bop, 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 bop. Okay. You're no less than a puppet than I. You're a puppet? Which begs the question. Who is your puppeteer? You. Really? I only have 1 second for this one as well? No, I don't like that. Go. How do I do this? Aha. Oh, crap. I missed the time. So I need to stop on the time. Otherwise, I probably won't be able to get through the exit without dying. How does this work? Go. No, I am paused on you. This time? Okay, you know what? Forget the time. Let's just straight up fall. But no, I keep hitting this spot. The most important thing is not hitting the spikes. Not so much getting... The time, I'm dead. This time. Go. No. I need to enter. Okay, go. And. Here. I keep thinking that I'm outside of your range. Okay, well now I definitely am and I'm dead. Go. Go. Now I'm all the way at the top. Fantastic. Wait, I didn't die? How? Yes! Made it. Okay, you know what? Forget the time. I had made it. Forget that time. No, I don't believe that I have made it. If I just stay on the top. Stop cheating, you shut up. You gave me 1 second to beat the level. It's not possible without cheating. And, whoop. Uh-oh. Yes! Who are you? I don't care. Bam! Aha, blip blip blam. 1 second. No matter what you do now, I win. It's either obedience or abandonment. So I ask again. Who is in control? I don't care. Come back. I don't think so. Wait. I need to stop there and do a jump up. Ready? No! Ah! I had made that, actually. I went a little fast. Don't go that fast. Okay, that's a good speed. It's not a good speed. I need slower. Slow. Wait. Go very slow. There we go. That is a good, solid speed. It's back. No, not back. It's fake. Why? Oh, I was going too fast. I would have made it. Go. Okay, wait. No. I can't wait for there to be... There's a spot. No! This moves so fast. That's crazy. And, I mean, going from no speed to any speed is jarring, let alone very fast speed. I hit the wall! I've got it! Wait, what if I just go along the top? Oh, wait, if I jump there, I'll die. Yeah, I just realized that. If I jump, I hit the spike straight away. Wait! No, I don't, apparently. I'm in a very good spot. Get the time. Oh, good. I pressed up and it didn't work! Okay, I got the time. Okay, but apparently I didn't actually get it. And, let's go up. Good. I'm not going to make it because I wasted too much time there. Let's actually get the time this time. Good, I didn't phase out before getting it. Now, you're super! Why, thank you! Okay. Now it'll work. Yes! I've done it. And now I have the time. I made this easy. Quazak! I know what that is. Hopefully you didn't have me say a swear word in like another language. Or more like... a curse. Your time is drawing near. The end of existence. Nothingness. I do hope it was worth it. To willingly be a rat in a maze. For a reward you desperately hope exists. You wouldn't be evil enough to not give me a reward after all this. Wait for it. Is there anything this way? There's not. Okay, I didn't think there was going to be, but I checked anyway. Okay, going at a decent... You're trying to get me there, but I didn't unfaze in time. Oh, I need to go left first in order to get the time. Okay. Go up. Go. Damn it. And now go left. Yes! What? I was at the time! You can't! Give me a little bit of leeway. Come on. Okay, go. And... Oh, the time killed me there. Okay, I thought it was... I just died for no reason. No, it was the time. What? No, that didn't happen. I did not get stuck onto the roof. That never happened. You are making this up. Go. And... Mega Jupus. Thanks a lot. Aha! Got the time. Now, super slow. Uh-oh. No, please, no, I got the time and everything! Why must you be so cruel to me? I didn't do anything to you ever! Time. Wrong way. This time. Here. Wait. Why did I get the time one time, and then I can't freaking get it again? Go. Why? What? I've lost my ability to talk from this guy. Go. And I'm not gonna get the time. Nope. Man, I hate the grin those things have. That looks crazy. Okay, go. Please. What if I do this? Nope. Made it. I made that. You saw that. Okay, I not. This 1 second time limit. Is a little ridiculous. Go. I made that. So why won't you just give it to me? Make it. Yes. Okay, now we're gonna wait till like the 7 or 8. Okay. It's still freaking there. It's still there. Why? Okay, we're gonna wait till the... What the hell? I didn't make it. We're gonna wait till the 7. At the 7-second mark. It should not be there. Okay, go. I didn't wait at all. What have I done? Aha! I recovered. It's gone. Fantastic. Go. No! I'm skippable. And my headphone came off again. Damn it, headphone! And I'm dying a lot. This is going to be a fun level to watch back, considering how many I always die in the same spot. It's either at the start because I don't move, or on these... Made it. Okay, wait. It's there. No! Please don't send me back. Go! Yes. Okay, go. You saw that. It's so hot. You saw that. I made that. We're counting this as I made it. But the game won't, so that doesn't matter. Go. And... Every damn time! I made it! Okay, go. It's still there, isn't it? Yep. Still there. Oh, not this again. Okay, wait for it. Stop! I refuse to accept this. Wait, no. Hey, I have made it successfully. No, I didn't make it successfully that time. It's gone. Go!
I pressed slow time. Why is there a delay on the slow time? This is getting out of hand.
I'll hit the freaking roof again. And this time, made it. Why do I keep doing this? I can't get it out of my brain. I'm like, quick, run over. Because I have such little time, I keep thinking that I have no time to wait. Okay, wait for it. 9, go. Don't be there. It's not there. Aha, now.
Yes!
Oh my, wow. He doesn't even have anything to say to me this time. He's just quiet. At least it didn't kill me over and over. Oh, he did. I just had to press space.
You have conquered thus far, but no further. You are not warned lightly. Cease now. I'm considering ceasing now, to be honest, just for my own mental sanity.
Oh, fantastic. Good time to start away. Go. And, what the? I need to get the time there. This is ridiculous. I need to time it in between those two sword blades, I take it. Okay, go. No, not I did not time it well. Oh wait, what if I just do this? Beep. Oh, okay, I see what I need to do. Here. Beep, bop, boop, bop. Oh wait. Got it. Somehow. Beep. Blam. No! I thought they would have kept going. Okay, how did I do that that time? Oh, I did it like this, didn't I? Beep, boop, bop, 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 bop. This has made me start speaking in madness. The madness. I died. Not much time. If I drive up for it, I'm gonna be
rather sad,
that's for sure. Beep. Boop. No! I refuse to accept that one. Well, I accept that one.
SD9A909SDJ00J. I pressed space straight away! You saw that. I saw that.
Oh. Don't let it happen. I'm not going to. Ready?
Beep up! I did it!
It works! So why didn't it work that time? This time for reals. Here we go. Beep up! Aha! Yes. Now where? Where do I go? Onto the button. I missed it. Save me. This responds to how I feel. Well, not responds. That's how I feel at the moment. Please save me. And what have I done? I made it! I thought I hit the button. No, that was a trick. I am foreign to what fervor drives you, but it is entirely misplaced. You cannot be here. Oh, okay, you give me 3 minutes, but you, oh, fuck you. Wait, was that it? What the hell is this, a joke now? 3 minutes right there. Please stop. Can you remain indifferent? The world is decaying. Soon there will be nothing but you and it. I'm gonna keep going. Wait, where's the time limit? Can I even pause? I can still pause, good. Straight across. No! Oh, nothing's here. Does this go down? And a spike, fantastic. Okay, wait for it.
Aha! Not much. I need to go down.
Not angling anywhere. Okay. No angle. Go. No. Wait. No, no, no. I know what I need to do. Like this. Bip. Boop. No. That freaking green thing is blocking. What if I trigger the green thing somehow? Ready? Yes. That's how you do it. Now wait for him to come back up. Okay, trigger you. And now, fall after you. I need to go directly down. I need to stop going down on an angle. No, you didn't even go. Go. Oh, you tricked me. The guy behind this, I picture his face as he just made them after him in his own image. Do it. You didn't. Oh, you are going up. Wait, there's a blade down there. How do I beat this level? Go. What? What? No, I made that. Go. Nope. Oh, what if I go very, very slowly? That's probably it. Don't do it. I would have made that. The key is to just go slowly. I died there, but this time, slowly. Ready? No, that... Okay, straight down. Done it, I've done it. Oh my god, you're waiting for me at the bottom. I made that one, if he was not at the bottom. No, oh, whoops. I made it! Yes! Look at this. Did I? What am I doing? Okay, go down. And I won. Okay! Achievement unlocked. Corrupt beginnings. A space. I awake in a dark place. Yeah, we've already heard this. But how do I escape? Hey, stop. Shut up. Oh, I didn't make it. Well, I made it that time with ease. And skip. So you have come. Beware that the hands that build your tomb, the architect awaits. Good, if I had to do the whole thing again, but in a crap version, to be honest, I would not have, this is going on. I would not have, what's the correct word? Continued. I would have said, you know what, corrupt version in another episode. But no, let's beat it. Okay, I die there, that's fine. Now have another one go on blue. Well, that'll be me on blue. What are you doing? Oh, I have to dodge me. I thought that was just another version of me. Go. Aha, not much time. I'm going to beat the architect. Here we go. Ah, gotcha. Did I die? Are you serious? No, I didn't die there. Oh, at least you wait there for me. Oh, okay, no, you don't. Bip. I was... What's the word? I'd stop time there, so how did that work? And go. Aha. You are defeated now, architect. Let's just stay in the stop time zone. Quit. No. End it. I don't know what's going on. Whoa, that was rather violent. And he keeps sending me's after me, which is rather annoying. The madness. Ah, come on! I was a little late on that one, and you killed me for it? Unacceptable. Hurry. You're done. You can't spawn him on me! Okay, spawn him in the air, that's fine. Don't spawn him on top of me. Go. Beat you. No, you're spawning him over there. Bip, bop, bang. Okay, I'm going over just to be safe, even though I didn't need to. Bam. Oh, he will just... Oh, I thought he might match my moves exactly. No, he doesn't. Go. Stop chasing me. That's so annoying. Bip, bop. No. No, I was going... Well, actually, I just come to a halt there. Can I do these by myself? I think I can just... Well, if I'm... I don't want to be that slow. I think I can do these by myself. I don't think he helps me at all. It's me doing both at once. Yeah, I'm doing both at once. You spawn him on the left side now. I'll do it on the left side so he won't spawn me. No. Spawn, kill me. Go. Come on. I didn't. Okay. Super. What's the word? Focus mode from now on. I'm not getting spawn kill. That one. And this side. Okay. Forget you. No. Over here. Where do the fires go? Nope. You missed. Yeah, you still missed. Now you're going to spawn another one, aren't you? No, you didn't. Well, you're about to, that's for sure. Lost. I don't care. Save me. Oh, you still managed to hit me? Well, try and hit me there. You didn't hit me. It's fake. Easy. One more statue left. Okay, I'm going back over. Even though I don't need to. Just because I can. It's taking forever. Come on. Go. Excellent. I've done it. Don't you dare. I want to look at the background, but this dickhead keeps, attacking me. Oh my god, I'm going so slow. Go a bit faster, please. Thank you. Go, go, go. And through to the left. And over here, lost, that's fine. Ah, this fire pillar goes so slow that the other meat's gonna catch me. Wait for it.
You can't spawn him on me!
No! Well, he does trigger it. I can't dodge! I can't dodge when there's nothing to dodge. You can't just appear someone on top of me. Colder. Oh good, at least you hit. You know what, I'm just gonna go over here. If you could hit the red one, that'd be fantastic. No, seriously, go hit it. Okay, stay there, fine. Done. Now you're gonna spawn one on me. Yep, there he goes. I was invisible there. Oh, well he can teleport too, bitch. I was invisible. I mean, not invisible. I'd stopped time there. He shouldn't have been able to damage me, regardless of the fact that he teleported into me. Good. Wait for it. Go. No. Oh, he can do mini teleports. That's fine. And, just wait till I'm on the other side of the fire. Good. What the? Cut that out! No! No spawning on me. No teleporting on- That hit me! Oh, stay on there. Okay, seriously, stay on one of these. Now he's doing this! Do you see what you've done? You've made him do this! This bit's very simple, it's... There we go. No, you don't! Okay. Dual three... No! Dual three on one side! I keep moving too much. Okay, good, made it. Now, you... And bap 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 bap! How did you still manage to get it over here? Oh, I thought you'd kill me there for sure, considering you, appeared on me. The end, go.
What? No!
To be honest, this boss would not be hard at all if I didn't have the one guy repeatedly appearing on me. It's ridiculous. Go, do it. Okay. Now you appeared over here, that's fine. Can I do this to get away from him? I just realized I could probably stay in the air. Oh yeah, he comes in the air. Oh, I hit that one, great. Okay, staying in the air from now on. Is he just repeating my... I think he's just repeating where I went. I want to pay attention to him, but then the freaking fire things get me. Come on, pick one or the other. No, get the other. Okay, you stay there. I'll get this one. Good. Oh, so as long as I stay... As long as I go one through the air... That's how... They're hitting me like that. So dodging them in the air is... Bad. You don't do it. Okay, you need to hit that one or... Go hit it. Good. Oh, he's appearing there because that's where I was going. Okay. I did think it might have been something like that, but I didn't think it was going to be to that extent, to be honest. Okay, so that's what it is. Teleport. Let's just keep... Go. Yeah, let's... Let's run around in circles then, since he seems to want to do that. And here. Circle, circle, circle. Sometimes I run circles around myself. Everything ends up just fine. There we go. And this... You can't dodge him in the air. Okay, I can't go into the air when you're doing fire. Okay, I understand now. I get it, okay? Bap 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 bap. Good, bap 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 bap. Bap 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 bap. Hang on, I hit the red one! What the hell's going on? Okay, here come the fire. Ready? Right. Okay, I did that while there's no fire. Good. Go! Let the fire kill you, please! Oh, I need to ignite the statues! Why am I only just figuring that out now, to be honest? Okay. Ignite it. I really swear, but I deem the difficulty of this game as rather... You didn't hit any of the pillars. Hit this pillar! Okay, now hit the one on the right. No, don't hit me, please. And this pillar. Stop it! You're hitting the wrong places again! Okay, hit this one, please. Seriously, I'm teleporting around and my own me's gonna hit me. So if we could, okay, go there. Yes. Yes! I got all three. Okay. Where does my other me go at? Let's have him go all the way to the top, then do some circles here. Yes! Circles again. No, you don't. Circles again. It's so fast! Okay, I've activated the red. He's gonna teleport over here. Then he's going to teleport back there. Oh, wait. I should probably just... Crap! Okay, I thought for sure the fire was going to hit me there. No! My enemy's blocking my path! Get out of the way. Okay, do some runbacks and forwards here. Go, go, go. Forward, forward, forward. No, you're... I shouldn't have done it there. That was the worst place to do it, because that's where I need this monster to hit. Do some here. Do some in the corner. Good. Just do as little teleporting as physically possible, and only teleport when he is about to catch you. Okay, wait for it. I can't not teleport here. That's physically im... Oh! Fire! I pressed the button! Time for the heartbeat again. Ready? Sit in the corner. Go. Corner. Corner sitting. Go away! I'll sit in this corner then. Fine. Go. Where am I even going there? I can't even remember. No! You teleported in the corner, you bastard! I was sitting there! Okay, go. Stop trying to teleport on me! Wow! Okay, good. Oh, that's gonna be hard to dodge. He just went all over the freaking place thanks to me. Okay. Corner sit. Stay there. Stay in there, stay in there, stay in there. What the hell's going on? I'm too busy dodging myself! This is the final try. Getting really angry. Which doesn't normally happen, but... Oh, this game is really hard up until now, and it's still insanely hard. I'm not going to count that try because I wasn't even paying attention. This is it. This is so hard. Just get rid of the shadow clone and I could beat this boss, no problemo! Go. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, I need to teleport past me. Do some circles there. I'll count as a final try when I actually get to the hard bit. What? No! Before I thought you were just spinning on me. No, now I just realized that's me teleporting on me. I need to be a little slower or something. I mean, come on. Really? Activated. Good. Don't you dare teleport on me again. I'll kill you. Okay, go. Go, go, go. Now fall, fall, fall. Yes, yes, yes! First try. Achieve unlock. See no evil. I don't care. Now dodge you. Oh no, I want to go all the way up there. All the way up. And, okay, good. That was close, that was close, that was... There we go, the hard bit. And I'm not doing it again, I've had enough. Okay, go there. Ready? All the way up. Just go all the way up. Where does it even spawn? Oh shit, where does it spawn? That's it, no, I've had enough! Freaking Shadow Man is the worst thing ever! That's it. Congratulations, you made it to the end of Ports Ahead. This is stupidly hard, and it's really friggin' annoying. And I really don't like being killed the second you spawn, that is... Well, I've been recording for a long time. Okay, recorded 1 hour and 5, so we got the boss. This is going in at... Well, what do I even put in there? I'll just say my camera broke. Anyway, congratulations, this is Ports Ahead. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.